just open a tab on Twitch or wherever it is.
All right. We're going to check out Twitch real quick.
Yeah, let's see the chat. Go to Polarity GG. There it is.
Yeah, right there. Are we...
Go to Brawl. Just type in Brawl Melee. Or all Brawl right. Twitch. Oh, yeah, you can do it. Sir. Just go on the browser. Okay, nice. There it is, second.
Nice. How many people we got?
Any? Any at all?
Yo, we got an advertisement, bro.
Hell yeah, we're sponsored. Go down. Oh, we got a solid 5. Hell yeah,
guys. We got 5
guys.
Of us, man. Nice.
Did you update the, update to this to be Tamba?
Oh, right. Okay. Match info. Now, we got Jags. We got Jags Yoshi. On our left and Tombo Combo on our right. Playing the Yosh. The Yoshbo.
Bring up the chat on the stream. Oh, okay. After. Switch cameras.
Ah.
Go to the gameplay. There it is. All right.
Okay.
All right, game one. Jags with the 80% combo. A little bit of spill on my beer. I'm sorry.
Ah, you're ruining the stream.
I'm ruining
the
stream. Okay, so. Yeah, so these guys are super comfortable playing with each other. They're still having fests. But let's see who can get it. Who's the better player this day? The fastest meteor cancel and is able to get a little bit off of that, but nice up B. It's not able to do it just yet, but that should be able.
That should be it. Cool.
Well done. And I think that was the right move. I don't know if that air dodge might have been able to land on stage. I'm not sure, but I would imagine that Jax has a better idea.
He would have caught it for sure. Even holding forward smash would have covered everything.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Rather than grabbing ledge, I think that's just a matchup knowledge.
Yeah.
But Tom was able to get away with it to get up attack again. Oh, nice grab. Way to wait and shield.
Yo, Jags is so good with using the downer. Like, as a combo tool instead of just, like, as a dunking tool.
Ooh! Oh, nice combo. But even that was like what? Oh, well done, well done. And just like such great knowledge of the matchup. You know, he gets that first down air and is already setting up for the second one.
Yep.
Because he knows the Yoshi armor.
And
Yoshi
he was like patiently waiting for it.
Yeah, exactly. And I think what's immediately...
That was a good...
Yeah,
good
great edge guard. But what looks to be separating these players just right off the bat is I think Jag seems to have a much harder punish game so far. Where I see Jags getting 3-4 hit combos. And I think while Jags is able to like really keep him on the back foot and
like
consistently get hits.
Very clear that Jags is the one in the face.
Yeah, like... You know, Tombo's able to get trades, but at this point, you know, that like right there, but like at this point, you really can't be satisfied with trades because
then the trades will just knock you down a little bit further, and then when it gets down to like one stock, you'll be at like 120 and you'll be at zero.
If he's even able to take that last stock, I think.
Yeah.
Let's see if he can get this edge guard. Questionable air dodge, but nice early up B.
Oh,
that was super close to hitting. I hope my mic wasn't too far.
No, you're good. Your volume is good.
So Nice first game from Jags. Pretty convincing. And just going straight in. Is it you? Do you think I'm too loud?
No, you're good. Right. Maybe like angle it a little bit more.
Okay. Alright. Oh,
wow.
The max distance pivot grab. Jesus.
It's always something that I'm scared of. Like, whenever I try to play against combo, like, trying to space out that move doesn't make any sense because it's a lot larger than it looks.
Yeah, no. I could see how that would be difficult in space.
Yeah, this is a good counter pick for sure.
Ooh. Oh wow, amazing double dare. Man, great movement to be able to catch that. Wait, what song is this? This is totally an anime song.
Probably something like Persona or whatever. the Outlawed build.
Why is
really
this
good.
So familiar? I think this probably is Cowboy Bebop, actually. Where's. Yo, Ricky! Ricky! Is this Cowboy Bebop? Yeah, okay.
I wish they had the song names on the build.
It's gotta be. It's gotta be. Ricky, let the people know.
Ricky, only you can tell us the true answer.
Pretty sure this is Cowboy Bebop.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, all right, we gotta confirm on the Cowboy Bebop OP.
Good.
So hell yeah, all right. Now that we wasted that time, let's go back to this edge guard.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man, what a Jesus Christ. What a fucking...
Dude, I had no
exchange.
Idea the side B
Holy
had, like,
shit.
A hitbox when it exploded.
Yeah,
that's so
man.
Nuts.
And that all was from an
Ooh.
Edge. That was... Yeah, that was a great edge guard. But like that combo from Tombo started from Jags' edge guard.
Yeah.
All right, grab ledge.
Jags and stay.
Yeah. All right. Oh, so close. But I like this. Tombo's still playing patient. He's down a stock, but he's not pushing anything. He's still playing safe. Okay, nice jabs. Oh, but this is a big opening. Oh, he could have got a huge punish off of that, but
Ooh.
Still continuing it, giving him some room to land. I don't think he has a jump.
Oh, he got him.
Yeah, and it shouldn't matter. Jack should be able to clean this up, but Ooh. Oh my God, what spacing. Well done.
My God, and the taunt for good measure.
Yeah, that was clean. You even heard the little
ding, ding.
Hell yeah.
He knew, dude. All right, going into
all right,
game three.
2-0, 2-0 Jack.
Update the thingy. Oh, did I get rid of it? Shit.
No, you're good. It's still playing. I just go on the program on the bottom where you did it the first time.
Yeah, I think I X out of it on accident.
Oh, shoot.
What's all programs?
You might want to just ask Jax or something. Or not Jax, Dan after this.
Yeah. We'll fix it later. But we're just, right now we got to focus
2-0
on
Jax. 2-0 Jax.
2-0 Jax.
2-0 Jags, okay. And this game seems to be looking like it's gonna be a 3-0 with that first stock. Surprise, Tombo decided to take him to FD, but I don't know what stages Yoshi's like.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Great use of the Yoshi armor. And you know what I think is what Tombo really needs to start doing is really converting. Oh my God, amazing combo. What a punish off the miss deck. But I think, oh, great down tilt. See, and there again, what Tombo needs to do is convert off of these edge guards. He's rolling super early, and I mean, and then he was late to react on that. I think that's really the biggest difference between these two players right now. And there again, he's got. It doesn't seem too easy with Yoshi.
No,
and
it definitely helps that with smart, he basically outranges a lot of Yoshi's options.
Yeah.
So even if Yoshi was to get out of it with super armor, he wouldn't be able to counterattack. Yeah. Like, that just goes to show how good Jag's spacing is.
Yeah. Awesome counter again. And that, that's like a veteran Marth player where like this, both counters he does in the span of like, what, six games, or five games, both of them hit, you know?
Yeah.
That's just nice to see.
Yeah, we're an amateur would try to do it the second time after he did it the
time. Right. He uses it as needed, you know?
Yeah, he does a bunch of mix-ups off the side of the ledge.
Tombo's definitely going to need this stock first if he wants to win.
Yeah. Yeah, he needs to at least get some little credit off. He needs to take this stock and then take a little extra credit.
It just seems so hard with the space, with the way Jags is spacing.
Yeah.
Just not giving him any leeway. I like that egg. Did you see that egg, how it went super high? It like went off screen and you couldn't see it until it was landing. That's pretty good. A little bit like that, but like even more so. Oh, okay. Way to get the edge guard. Way to get the edge guard. For a second, he almost dropped it when he just needed to have ledge, but.
Yeah, and he covered it. He managed to recover.
But again, that's the biggest difference, I think, in this set is where Jax is hitting his edge guards where Tombo's dropping his.
Yeah.
Even there again. And it's not easy. I feel like I don't want the five people watching to think that I'm saying this is easy for Yoshi to do, but.
Yeah.
That's just
especially
where the difference
since
lies.
Yoshi's have like no precedent.
Yeah.
Like there are very few people that actually play Yoshi at a high level.
True.
There's like a million Mars that you can learn from Melee. Not saying not to discredit Jax either, but still there's definitely a difference.
Alright, reverse back air into dash attack.
Good
the star just barely hits him.
So pretty much any like
yeah
any hit
up
that
to,
done
yeah.
It, but